This evening I decided to feed my geckos pupae. Basically I got giant mealworms, forgot how quickly they pupate and turn into beetles. So I had loads of pupa and I thought, why not feed them to my geckos? They go wild for the weird juices inside. And as you can see, even though it's not a particularly active prey, Maui was suddenly intrigued. Diego did stare at one for a good 5 minutes, but eventually I got his attention and he had a munch.